Hey guys, it's Dearnatural62. Recap! Check out my Twilight inspired bloody nails look. It's a 3D nail effect that I created and I hope you enjoy it. I'm coming today with a DIY, how I made these cute girly rock studded sneakers. I just took a pair of old sneakers and I've added some studs going on the back end and I've added some studs in the front, as you can see. Truly gorgeous! And then for the girly part, I added some ribbons for the laces. I think it's so cute and unique, and anyone can do this with any sneaker. So these are the things you're gonna need for this project. You're gonna need some ribbon. You're gonna need some studs. I'll put a link in the description box below of where I got my studs. You're gonna need some goop glue. I love this glue because it's an all-purpose glue. I got it from Michael's. You're going to need some scissors. Craft scissors will do for minors, but regular scissors for adults. You're gonna need some acetone and a cotton ball. So let's get started. First thing you're gonna wanna do is take out your laces. Don't trash them yet because you're gonna need them. So just put them to the side for now. Now I'm just gonna clean the surface of my sneaker real quick. So I'm gonna take some pure acetone, pump, 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 my cotton ball, and I'm just gonna wipe off the top. And I'll do the same thing for the back. If you wanna mark them down first so you know what you're going to be doing, you can do that with the studs or you can do that with a marker. It's up to you. But I pretty much know my layout. Now I'm gonna take my goop glue. So let's get started. Be very careful with the glue because this can be a little sticky. So basically with my studs, these are the screw-in studs. So all I'm doing is filling in the hole in the middle first, and then I'll add a little bit extra for the surface. The good thing about this glue, it dries clear. So I'm gonna start in the top center. I'm going to build my center and then I'll work out from there. Now for this next step, you're going to need a paper towel and some Q-tips. I'm using the makeup Q-tips because they have sharp cone-like shape at the tip. You can use regular Q-tips too because that's the other side. So let me show you this up close when removing the glue. Take your Q-tip, roll it, and that'll pick up the excess glue. And if you want to use the other end, all you're basically doing is just moving it along the bottom. So now you're gonna let that dry and we're gonna move to the back. So flipping your sneaker backwards, you're gonna hold it like this and you're gonna add four studs here, two here and two here. If you don't have this ridge here in your sneaker, you can add a fifth one here. So I'm just gonna make it fit in the pattern. Now what I'll do is I'll let this dry overnight, 24 hours. We're back. Now remember that lace I told you not to throw away? Take that lace, hold it together, and double it up. Then double it again. So now we're gonna take this and make our new laces. I'm just using regular scrapbook ribbon. It's a craft ribbon that I got from the 99-cent store. You can see the measurements on there to see the width and the size that I'm using. So what I'm gonna do is take this and double it up by four. Once you've determined that, now you're just gonna cut that straight across. Regular laces has this finished look to it. Our ribbons don't. So I'm gonna make our ribbons an easy, quick, cute way so that they'll go through the holes and they'll look decorative. So all you're gonna do is take both ends, put them together, line them up together, fold them in half. And once you have them in half, you're gonna cut. You're gonna make a diagonal cut. And when you open them up, you'll have this V look. If you want it more defined, you can. You just cut in at more of a slant. So you'll angle your scissor so you'll get more of a slant. And that'll give you a bigger cut. As you can see, I like to lace up my sneakers starting face down and then weave my way up and then make this cute bow. So I'll show you how I did that. When you finish making your first loop, this is the perfect time to make sure your laces are lined up. So just pull them straight up and they should be at the same level once you pull up. Okay, now that I've done lacing up the sneakers, now your edges might be a little on the eek side. So what you're just gonna do is do the same thing you did from before. Just fold them, take your scissor, and then make a cut. And there you're back. You're back to where you started. So now I'm just gonna tie it up. Tie it pretty. Make a pretty little knot. You can actually put that underneath. And there you have it. Some cute rocking studs with a girly touch by adding ribbons and having the studs in the back. I hope you've enjoyed this. Don't forget to follow me at Dearnatural62 on Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. I'll be pinning this look. So I hope you've enjoyed this. And of course, don't forget to subscribe. How else are you gonna know about the next craft video that I have in store, which should be my hair bows? Hint, hint. Again, it's Dearnatural62. Take care. Bye-bye.